Hey friends, Jamie here. Today I want to talk about using your laser printer, printing on cardstock, and using the Minc machine to foil. I'm going to grab this blank sheet here for a minute. So to start, I use the HP LaserJet Pro MFP printer. It does a pretty good job with its laser impressions. And I also like it because it's really useful for my family because it has a scanner and a copy machine. So it's a 3-in-1. It does a pretty good job with this laser impressions. So I'm going to show you how mine works today. So I use that laser printer by HP. Then I also use from the office supply store bulk cardstock. This is 8.5 by 11. It's 65 pound, it's bright, and it's smooth. So that's the paper I use for my printing with my laser printer so that I can use the Minc machine to foil. So as you saw a sneak peek of already, this is a free downloadable that is going to be available for you on my blog. You can find it at jamiepate.com. And I printed this on my laser printer on the cardstock. I just talked about the 65 pound weight. And I'm going to use this as some wall art for my daughter's room. This be all in phrase, it's a bit of a catchphrase right now in our home. The whole idea about be all in, be where you are, embrace the moment. Too often we look forward to the next thing and forget to just be right where we are. So that's what this visual reminder is for me and for my daughter, for her wall that I'm going to be working on and adding some gallery wall images to. Anyway, for her room, we're going to use the hot pink foil. Now this is a reactive foil. It reacts to the toner. Now the toner inks you can find, like I said, in the laser printer. You can also find them on your regular copy machine. So if you wanted to take this to an office supply store, have them copy an image out, that machine will use a laser printer. We'll use laser ink, I'm sorry. Okay, so let me back up here a minute. We're gonna turn the Minc machine on. I'm going to move my setting to 3. 3 is just a real generic setting to be used for any kind of printable. There are a whole lot of Heidi Swapp pre-printed Minc products that you can use with the Minc machine, and 3 is going to be the setting for the most part. So I'm going to cover this. All the toner needs to be covered with the foil. I'm going to grab this 12 by 12 transfer sheet, place my printable inside, place the foil inside, and like I said, I want to make sure that all of the toner is completely covered by the foil, because what's going to happen if it's not covered is that the toner sheet will pick up that toner ink. Do you hear the beeps? That means we're ready to go. So I have placed the foil over the printable. I'm going to now slide it into the slot here on the side of the machine, and the rollers then are going to pick it up and do all the magic for me. That's going to take just a few seconds. In the meantime, I want to show you some of the things I did. Another cardstock that I've used, this is Basil's Smooth Craft. This came in a 12 by 12. I simply trimmed it down to 8.5 by 11. And then I foiled it with the ombre foil. Hopefully you can get a look at how beautiful that is. This is a beautiful cardstock, and you can see how great it is to put color on it, the colored foil. So this is one that I suggest to use in your laser printer. Another thing I want you to be aware of with the printable is feel free to size it down. This is a 3x4 card. It's going to fit perfectly in a scrapbook pocket page, or I could clip it inside my planner. It could be used for a bookmark. There's lots of different uses, so feel free to size the free printable down to any size you want. and make use of it in on cards, or the possibilities are endless, however you want to use it. So this is just about finished, and now it's done. We're going to reveal our foiled printable. You can see how beautiful the hot pink foil transferred to that. And it's already set. I don't need to let it dry. It's already heat set. It's not going to come off. And this is perfect and ready to be placed inside of a frame, hung on a wall, or like I said, size it down and use it in any number of different paper projects. So get yourself a laser printer, or copy, use the office supply copy machine and copy out this printable, foil it with the Heidi Swapp Minc machine, and enjoy it however you like. Again, please visit my blog, jamiepate.com. I'll have several links for you, including the printer and a link to this printable. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much.